A man was killed this morning in a rollover crash in Gardena. Police say the driver was going north on Normandie Avenue. This happened around 2 o'clock when he lost control. Normandie between Gardena Boulevard and 168th Street is closed in both directions.